Hello Toy Collector fans, Universal Toy Collector here and welcome to the channel. Join me today as I open up these three parcels. Okie dokie then, so before I get these parcels open, just a couple of things. Firstly is the update on the prizes for the giveaway draw from the 24-hour live stream. I posted the first one off yesterday, so that will be going to 1,000th Ghost, so that is on its way to you as we speak. Gojitron, your artwork bundle, that turned up in the post today, so I shall be posting that off for you tomorrow. Adam Berry, who is the real toy dude, VTR Dave, and Sai from Man Fandango Art. I'm seeing you guys in a couple of weeks at Star Wars Celebration, so I'll be handing you the giveaway prizes there. I have a few shout-outs. Firstly, John Ruler, the action figure grader. He kindly donated auctioned off one of his graded figures, and I think it was the Black Series General Grievous from the Clone Wars packaging. He got a nice price for that, which currency wise worked out at £163.28. That money has been transferred to me. I then donated that to Give Kids the World Village. So thank you very much for that, John. Very kind of you indeed, my friend. A couple of shout outs as well to Nick, Action Pop Dad, and Peter from the PGM show. Because we reached the goal of $2,500, they both kindly donated a gift to be part of a giveaway. Now, I'm waiting to receive both of those at this moment in time. When both of those gifts arrive, I shall do an opening, and then I shall be doing a live giveaway draw. So, John Ruler, your name is added to that draw. It's unfortunately only... Well, not unfortunately, but the people who made a donation on the 24-hour live stream, their names have been kept and their names are added to the will, so it will be those people that made a donation to the 24-hour live stream. They will be the ones eligible for the live giveaway draw. Not too sure when the parcels will arrive, hopefully not too long. One's coming from New Zealand, but like I said, that will be a bumper giveaway, so both prizes are there to be won, and it will be just one overall prize with two items. One kindly donated by Peter from PGM Show, and the other one is from Nick, Action Pop Dad. Anyhow, that is enough wiffle waffle from me. Let's get these boxes open and see what we've got. Righty ho then, box 103. Let's get this open. Now, it's been a while since I've done a box opening, and these parcels have been sat for the longest time, so I have absolutely no idea what I've received and what's in these boxes. So it's going to be a bit of a surprise when I open these up. So let's get all this rubbish out of the way. Oh, yep, okay, I know what this is. Crikey, this has been a while. And that's packed in there tight. So I've got two of these. Jesus Christ. Okay, so box number one. I have two of these. Let's just zoom in on those. Ta-da! Move that across. There you go. These are the Archive Princess Leia in Bosch disguise. So the reason I got two of them is because I'm going to open one and then probably keep one on the card. Actually, will I open both of them? I'm not too sure. One of them will go on the Princess Leia collection anyway, so... But I don't know what I'm going to do with the other one as of yet. But these were on sale in game. And I got these for, I think it was £11.99 or £10, one of the two. But yeah, really happy with that. So I'll just get this one out of the way. Let's have a close up there. So yeah, really liking this. Nice detail. Face work looks absolutely, well, yeah, I think that's a great, great look for Princess Leia there. Cool looking figure. So... And there you go, there's the back. There's the original box that she came in, the packaging, 2014. I don't think I have that one, and I've got a couple of those. I think I've got about, say, a couple, three or four, but I'm not too sure. But yeah, this card works pretty bland, isn't it? So for the archive collection, not 100% happy with the card work. So it will more than likely be both of these coming off the packaging there. So if it was 50th anniversary, I might have kept it on there, but it's not. It's just a standard. So yeah, so happy with that. Got two of those. So yeah, give us a couple of seconds and we'll get the next one open. Righty-ho then, box two of three. Again, these have been sat here for a long time. I've been busy with other things, work and other things going on in life, so I've not really had an opportunity to open these, so I'm not too sure what they are. This is from Star Action Figures. So, let's have a... Oh, I've got lots of green stuff, so that's good. Oh! Oh! Okay! Ah, oh, awesome. Get these out of the way. Oh, super excited about these. Brilliant. So we have G.I. Joe Zavanna and we have two Crimson Guards. Now, I am as happy as a pig in shit receiving these. I think these are absolutely fantastic. Just recently, I watched Paul's review of these from G.I. Joe Berg. If you guys haven't subbed to their channel, I highly recommend it. Fantastic channel and a great knowledge of G.I. Joe. And Paul did a review on the Crimson Guard. So yeah, really enjoyed that. He's pointing out the bits that he liked and a couple of grumbles there. But yeah, I think these are going to look absolutely fantastic on display next to the Crimson Twins. Zavanna, I think she looks pretty cool as well. So there'll be a different video. I'll get these open and then get them in the display. Liking the artwork there. So I'll just get rid of this one as there's two of them. So Zavanna is number 48 in the collection. You can see her artwork there. It's pretty cool. Then you've got the bio there where you go online and stuff like that. I don't do it. I'm lazy. I'll admit it. I'm, you know, not too worried about that. And then you've got the artwork at the back. Now, I know Paul said that he wasn't too keen on this and he found it quite boring. I don't mind it. It's not too bad. So, yeah, I suppose it would be better to have like a bio instead of these bits down the side there for the character. Yeah, maybe I'm with you, Paul. Maybe I'm with you on that. Down the side there, you've got more artwork. So, yeah, pretty cool. That's Zavanna. She's going to look pretty awesome when she's opened. Move her to the side. And then these guys, I love these. I think these are fantastic. And keep going on about it. Like Paul, I like the original version, the 80s Yeovil version of that. So yeah, he's number 50. You got the artwork there. Goes around to the side. That does look pretty cool. Same kind of artwork on the back. And then he's got his bits down the side there, which, like I've said before, too lazy to look at. But yeah, super excited for these. Get these open, get them on the display. I think they are going to look really, really cool. And I will be opening both Crimson Guards because they're going to be flanking the two Crimson Twins. So yeah, happy with that. Right, let's get the last box open, shall we? 2 seconds. Okie dokie then. So we have the third and final box for today. Let's get this open. Again, not 100% too sure what's inside. But I like the surprise. Right, where they come from. This has come from Star Action Figures again. So firstly, we have they've put in a case for me. A figure case. So I think that's for 3¾. So awesome. I'll check that out later. So I'll just put that to the side for the time being. And let's have a look and see what we've got inside. Ah, okay. Right. I can put this down here out of the way. So one Figment Dan. Oh! Awesome. Boba Fett from The Mandalorian. Was that the Tython? Two. There you go, you've got Boba Fett flanked by Figment Dan. Now, I am known for getting multiples of certain figures like Yoda, Storm Shadow, and blah, 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 the rest of them, and Evelyn. I have purposely got these because they're going to make up part of the cantina scene that I will be doing, or put like a shelf display. So I've got one figurine down already, and I've got the other guy, Neelan Chill, I think his name is. So I'll get those open. I'm not too sure how many of them were in the original band. I don't know whether it's 6 of them or 7 of them. So if someone can leave a comment in the comment section below, that would be awesome. So do I need to get another one to make it 7, or do I just keep it as 6? We don't know. I don't know anyway. So yeah, so I purposely got these. So I knew these were coming. So that's pretty cool. So what I'll do is I'll bump these ones off out of the way. There's multiples. Can you believe, right? Now, a while back, I did say that I wasn't going to be getting and making the band up. But these were on sale for, I think it was, £11 or something like that from Star Action Figures. Getting this set is cheaper. It was cheaper for me to get this set in the sale than what it would have been getting the 3¾-inch vintage collection pack of Figurine Dan and the modal nodes. Ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. So they're charging a lot of money for that, 91 quid or 90 odd quid or whatever it is. Refuse to pay that. And not only that, I think these ones do look better. They're more film accurate, whatever the word is, accurate. So yeah, happy with that. They don't have the cargo, the pockets in the pants there. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, there's the back Figurine Dan. So get him sorted out. But this one's pretty cool. I'm liking him. I think I got him for sale price as well. Or did I? I can't remember now. Can't remember. Not 100% sure. But I'm glad he's here. So he is number 22 in the Mandalorian wave. And I will more than likely end up opening him and putting him in the Mando display. So yeah. Yeah, pretty cool. Or do I put him on the shelf with the Boba Fett? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, again, not 100% sure. I'll probably put him in the Mando display because I've got the Nomad Fett in with the Mando display. So, right. Give us a few seconds and I'll get everything up that we've opened up on today's video. 2 seconds. Okay then, so here is the haul for today. This is what's been opened up, and it is a day of multiples. But I got these multiples knowing that I'd gotten them, instead of ordering stuff and not knowing that I've ordered it, because I've ordered it 2 or 3 times or whatever the excuse was that I made for getting multiples in the past. So Gary Moore, Breton Fett, I know that I've got multiples. I did this on purpose, so I knew what I was doing. So anyway, we have Princess Leia booster skies from Return of the Jedi. These are the Black Series Archive Collection figures in sale at Game. So I thought it'd be rude not to get those. So these will both be opened. One's going to go in the Princess Leia display in the front room. The other one will just be on card for the time being until I get my Return of the Jedi display up and going. Not too sure when that will be, when I get the space. Like I said, I don't know when that will be. So yeah, happy with those. G.I. Joe figures here. So we've got the Classifieds. Crimson Guards got 2 of those. So they're both going to get opened. And they're going to flank the Crimson Guard twins, rather, on my display. And Zarana there. Now, if I remember correctly, she is Zartan's sister. So, yep, she's going to be with Zartan. So, I like her. I think she pops colours and stuff like that. So, really happy with that. Then we have Boba Fett from Tython. So, happy with him. We'll get him open at some point and put him in the display with the Mandos. And then I have a multiple of Figurine Dan to make up the modal nodes. So, happy he's here. All I need to do now is find out whether there were 6 members or 7 members. So like I said, if anybody can comment in the comment section below, I'll be very grateful and it would be much appreciated. Thank you. So overall, really happy with the haul today. I've got another 4 or 5 boxes, I think, that need to be opened at some point. They will be later videos. I've also got videos coming up where I need to open these kind of things and put them on the display. So there'll be that. So yeah, all in all, really happy with what I've got. So yeah, anyhow, that was just going to be a quick opening video. And yeah, so all I've got left to say is, if you are new to the channel, feel free to comment, like and subscribe, hit that notification bell to let you know of more content, and as always, there will be more content. Appreciate your support. Thank you for watching. Take care, stay safe, and we shall see you in the next video. Bye for now.